NASA's Ingenuity Mars Helicopter became the first aircraft in history to make a powered, controlled flight on another planet. The Ingenuity team at the agency's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Southern California confirmed the flight succeeded after receiving data from the helicopter via NASA's Perseverance Mars rover at 6:46 a.m. EDT. NASA administrator says that Ingenuity is the latest in a long and storied tradition of NASA projects achieving a space exploration goal once thought impossible. The solar-powered helicopter first became airborne at 3:34 a.m. EDT, 12:33 local mean solar time, Mars time, a time the Ingenuity team determined would have optimal energy and flight conditions. Altimeter data indicate Ingenuity climbed to its prescribed maximum altitude of 10 feet and maintained a stable hover for 30 seconds. It then descended, touching back down on the surface of Mars after logging a total of 39.1 seconds of flight. Ingenuity's initial flight demonstration was autonomous, piloted by onboard guidance, navigation, and control systems running algorithms developed by the team at JPL. Because data must be sent to and returned from the Red Planet over hundreds of millions of miles using orbiting satellites and NASA's deep space network, Ingenuity cannot be flown with a joystick, and its flight was not observable from Earth in real time. NASA Associate Administrator for Science announced the name for the Martian airfield on which the flight took place. He says that now, 117 years after the Wright brothers succeeded in making the first flight on our planet, NASA's Ingenuity helicopter has succeeded in performing this amazing feat on another world. While these two iconic moments in aviation history may be separated by time and 173 million miles of space, they now will forever be linked. As an homage to the two innovative bicycle makers of Dayton, this first of many airfields on other worlds will now be known as Wright Brothers Field, in recognition of the ingenuity and innovation that continue to propel exploration. As one of NASA's technology demonstration projects, the 19.3-inch tall Ingenuity Mars helicopter contains no science instruments inside its tissue box-sized fuselage. Instead, the four-pound rotorcraft is intended to demonstrate whether future exploration of the Red Planet could include an aerial perspective. This first flight was full of unknowns. The Red Planet has a significantly lower gravity, one-third that of Earth, and an extremely thin atmosphere, with only 1% of the pressure at the surface compared to our planet. This means there are relatively few air molecules with which Ingenuity's 2-4-foot-wide rotor blades can interact to achieve flight. The helicopter contains unique components, as well as off-the-shelf commercial parts, many from smartphone industry, that were tested in deep space for the first time with this mission. Parked about 211 feet away during Ingenuity's historic first flight, the Perseverance rover not only acted as a communications relay between the helicopter and Earth, but also chronicled the flight operations with its cameras. Perseverance touched down with Ingenuity attached to its belly on February 18th.